What is up, my fellow YouTubers? Welcome to a brand new review today for the miniseries back that came out in 1990s called It. Yes, starring Tim Curry. This isn't the Bill Skarsgård one yet. I wish it was, but I gotta say this. I thought I'd review this miniseries. I thought it would be fun to travel back and talk about a film that I've only seen. This will probably be my third or fourth time ever seeing this miniseries. And do I like it? It's all right. I'm not going to lie. I didn't grow up with this, so I don't think it's the biggest thing. And I'm still reading the book, so I don't know how spot on it is with the film. I'm just grading this as a miniseries and how I feel at it as it today and give some background history to this. Now, for people who don't know, I do like this film. I do like the story they tell. And the best thing about this film is Pennywise and Tim Curry's performance as Pennywise. I mean, Tim Curry steals the whole movie. He is the best part about the whole film in general. Not the direction, not the score, not the other actors in here. No, it's Tim Curry himself. The laugh he has for Pennywise, the makeup effects, everything about Pennywise in this film is fantastic. Yes, some of the effects are okay. They're okay, let's be honest. And they don't really hold up. This film is like 27 years old. So that's kind of can be a problem. But I mean, if I'm grading this on how I probably view it back then, I'm sure back then this was a horrifying film. And like I said, this is going to be a quicker review because I don't have a lot of love for this film. I do love Pennywise as the character, and I love Tim Curry's performance in here, but I do think this is one of these movies that I'm glad it's getting a reboot, because I think it deserves it. I think the modern technology we have today can bring it to be so great. I still do like the characters. I think the chemistry between the kids in here, while the actors are okay, I think the chemistry between them are fantastic. I think the beginning of this miniseries is so good. It keeps you tense still. It still has some terrifying moments. Nothing too terrifying, but some terrifying moments, and Pennywise in here is actually kind of funny at times, and I know he's supposed to be funny, and I do enjoy that they went that with that comedic route in here, because Stephen King's novel, I'm reading the book right now, and it can be pretty dark. I found this to be a lighter tone of a movie, and I feel like the new movie is probably going to capture the book a little bit better. The biggest problem with the whole It miniseries is pretty much the second half. When the kids are all grown up and stuff, I find that to be kind of boring, per se. Pennywise, for me, wasn't in it as enough, and I think you need him more, because Tim Curry, like I said, is the reason you watch these. He's the best part about it. But for me, the second part of this, the back half, is just kind of boring. I found myself drowsing out. I found myself none of it really keeping my interest. The only best part about it is when Pennywise is in the library, he's like laughing at the actor and as the adult, and that's really the only great part about that one. I feel like the first half is really good. Like, the first half is still very entertaining, very fun. It's cool how they defeat Pennywise. It's awesome how much Tim Curry's in it, but I don't find this to be the best, and I just found it to be okay. So if I was to rate this today, It the miniseries, around a C+. I find this miniseries to be fine. It's lovable. If you grew up with this, you'll probably rank it way higher than me, but it is really fun to still watch, and it's totally cool to go back and see and pay homage to what used to be there. But I mean, guys, that's my review of it. Where would you guys rank this? Please comment down below and let me know. Are you excited about the brand new It? Please tell me. I'm really excited about this film. I am so excited, and I hope I get offered a red balloon when I get to go see the film, because if I'm not, I'm going to be a little disappointed. Other than that, guys, tell me what you guys think about this. Have you seen the new movie? Have you seen this one? Tell me all down below. Let's comment down below. And as always, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. This week I'm getting some new equipment, so all my next reviews hopefully soon will be a little bit better quality. As always, guys, stay classy and have a great rest of your guys' day.